The final chapter of Deuteronomy 34, starting in verse 9, it says, "And Joshua, the son of Nun, was full of spirit, of wisdom, for Moses had laid his hands on him. So the people of Israel obeyed him and did as the Lord had commanded Moses. And there has not arisen a prophet since in Israel like Moses, whom the Lord knew face to face. None like him for all the signs and the wonders that the Lord sent to him to do in the land of Egypt, to Pharaoh and to all his servants and to all his land, and for all the mighty power and all the great deeds of terror that Moses did in the sight of all of Israel." See, people look at that verse, and they look at those verses, This is talking about the death of Moses. And when people say none has arisen like him, at that time when this was written, they were right. However, there was one that rose that was above that, and we know as Christians that that is Jesus. Most people will stop in the Old Testament as the book of the law, but it is so much more. Deuteronomy is written with Moses pleading to the people. And there's times as a preacher that we plead with people, and yet we still all go through struggles. We have those times. We understand that. Remember that this is the foundation. And the last thing that Moses did was lay his hands on Joseph to pass it to him to go to reach others. We're not going to lay hands on anybody here because we're obviously on the internet, and it's one of those things that would be, well, quite frankly, a little bit weird. But what we're trying to do is to pass this to you so that you can pass it to someone as well. This is a time each day for us to grow. Would you rest in that today? Because we're going to dive into something different tomorrow. But this week was about the very foundation of who you are and who I am. And remember, the Bible, basic instructions before leaving Earth.